Man, do we really have to say it? It's Shadow Warrior 3. Hoji portrayed us. How freaking shocking. The way he was talking and kind of doing menacingly, that kind of like a. It's kind of like a Michael Jackson breakdance? Is that. No, no. We saw pretty much Lil Wang literally naked, and they censored it. Well, for good reason. Does anybody want to see Lil Wang's. Yeah, you get the idea. Okay, so. Let's see if we can finish this out. We got plenty of time until July 5th. And there we go. More killing demons. This is basically Doom, but with a katana. Alright.
Shotgun kill, hashtag no way for life.
You don't get it?
Because of that thing on your head that...
Yeah. Never mind.
Yeah.
punchable mug and I've got a knife here. Coincidence? I don't think so.
Pal, but you are wanted dead, boy, not alive.
He's gone.
Without Hoji's power, the dragon is unstoppable.
This is not how I expected it would go.
No shit, Teaser. If you two hadn't lied to me from the start...
Do you three ever shut up? Well, look what the cat dragged in.
Oh yeah, like she didn't just try to use the chi in my mask to make herself all-powerful. And you're no saint either, Grandpa. What's that smell? Oh yeah, it's the scary lady's magic love potion on your pants.
Wait, what? Are you like in love, Zilla?
Zip it, you idiot.
Because of this idiot, I now know we'll never succeed if we don't work together. No more lies. No more hanky-panky. Motoko, I want you to extract all my power and put it back into the mask, turning it into a thaumaturgic bomb. We will then deliver it into the mouth of the dragon.
And who exactly will make this delivery?
Motoko's raccoon. It's her familiar and will amplify the bomb's destructive power. Panda on her path, Bo Wang. Deliver her into the dragon's gaping maw. Once that's done, I'll become mortal. Completely vulnerable. Anything could kill me. A rabbit squirrel, a bad clam, or a
massive fucking dragon!
I'll keep an eye on you. What? I'm stronger than I look.
He is.
Keep us posted. And Lo Wang, don't fuck this up.
Okay, you little runt. You might be the cutest little bomb ever, but you need to move your tail. The fate of the world is in your creepy little hands. So be a good raccoon, make like Bruce Lee, enter the dragon, and blow your adorable ass up. The one thing I can't ever get tired of.
My metal detector says you're... Fuck. Worth nothing. I was aiming for that guy.
Thank you.
to be just like you. Adorable, naive, bendy. But then that screwy son of a bitch stole my mojo. And a ninja without his mojo is about as useful as a concrete parachute. Look. Look, I need that dragon gone and my mojo back. And I'm sorry you have to make the ultimate sacrifice for that, but... You smell like problem. Have you been dumpster diving again? Oh.